go. Hey everybody, how you doing? This is Andre from The Crush, KRSH at 95.9. And I'm here with Suzanne Yeomans. I hope I'm pronouncing your name correctly.
You are, yes.
And she's the Financial Stability Program Officer for United Way here in Wine Country. And she's here to tell us about a program that they have. I guess the slogan is earn it, keep it, save it.
Right.
And that's a program where people who make under, how much, 54,000?
Around 54,000 or so can come into, it's a 35 site, really a 5 regional partnership. And so it goes from Sonoma County, Mendocino, Lake, Humboldt, and Del Norte. And we are looking for families and individuals who make about 54,000 or less. Can come to any one of our tax sites in those 5 regions and get their taxes done for free.
Wow, so if you make under $54,000 a year,
combined household income,
right? So each parent in the family makes 50 grand, it's not gonna work. But if that's the combined household income, and hey, I work in radio, so
right.
I probably qualify for it. And so, and taxes can get, if you've got children and dependents, and possibly even Schedule C, do you work with those as well?
We have about 220 IRS certified at the advanced level volunteers. So we can do all sorts of taxes. There's very few that we don't do. We see some very complex tax returns. And not even if you've done your taxes before, the tax law changes so much. I don't think we have to tell anybody that this year especially. It's just important for people to come in and see what they might have been missing all these years. We can file you 3 years back. Our biggest challenge right now is that there's a lot of people out there who make so little money.
Right.
We know how many people are struggling to get by in Sonoma County, even just with 2 parent working households. If they don't make a lot of money, they're not required to file by the IRS, then they're not filing, right? They think, why tap the IRS on the shoulder if I don't have to? These are the exact people who should come in, who should see if they file, even though they're not required to, they could be qualifying for thousands of dollars of the California Earned Income Tax Credit. It's the second year of this credit. They just raised the limit to include a lot more people. Last year it was so low, a lot of people didn't get the credit.
Right.
This year we're seeing a whole different story. So we really encourage everyone to come in and file, even if they're not required to.
Right.
You need a tax return for lots of things. You have to show it for low-income housing. You have to show it to get a loan.
Right.
It's just always good to have one on hand.
It does seem that more and more to get a loan, car loan and things like that, they're asking to see your tax returns.
Right.
And as you mentioned, so for instance, if it's a single-parent household, they might have a child in the house, and then they just didn't file because they're like, well, I don't have to file. I make under a certain amount of money.
Right.
But with that earned income credit, so if they do file, and then they claim those deductions with the earned for themselves and for their child, they can actually get, like you said, literally thousands of dollars back.
Right.
So it's something that,
huge.
If you are in that bracket, if you've got, perhaps you're a single parent and you're, not making a whole bunch of money, there's a good chance that you will see some money back. And as you said, you can go 3 years back.
Right.
If you find there's a need there to do that, then you could potentially get somebody quite a bit of money.
Right. All people have to do in Sonoma County is dial 211. They screen you for eligibility, they tell you what to bring, they send you an email or a text message reminding you about your appointment and again what to bring. Someone like me will call you the day or so before your appointment, remind you again. And we really incentivize savings while we're doing this. So we're telling people to bring, so we can direct deposit, bring their bank information. If we find out they're unbanked, we can help them when they get to the tax site to become banked. If we find out during their tax return they didn't have health insurance, we can help hook them up with somebody who can get them no cost or low cost insurance. So it's much more than just tax prep. We really want to meet our community members, because once we get them in the door for the tax return, there's so much more we can do with them and for them. And so that's why, if you don't know if you should file, if you think maybe you filed in the past and just didn't understand what happened, because you dropped off your tax stuff at a paid tax preparer, closed your eyes, grimaced, and
walked away.
Yeah, you're none the wiser about your financial life. You're none the wiser about your capacity for asset building. We have a great partnership with Catholic Charities that We help fund a Savings and Credit Ready initiative with Catholic Charities, one of our biggest and best partners. If you're coming to get your taxes done with us, we can go ahead and you can call them and go in for ongoing financial coaching. They will pull your credit for free. They'll help you repair it. They'll help you with budgeting, all sorts of things. We also have a contest called Save Your Refund, where last year we had the $25,000 grand prize winner right here in United Way. And she just put $50 of her refund away at tax time, which research has shown is the best time to save for these families. And she told her story about what she was saving for and uploaded a picture onto their website and won $25,000.
Wow, that's pretty good.
Yeah, there's a lot more going on than just taxes.
So where did the funds come from for this program? Because,
yeah.
I mean, it's, you know, obviously there's a lot of people working for United Way to prepare the taxes and stuff. So where does this come from?
That's right. So we have a small grant from the IRS that we manage every year. Obviously, our biggest supporters are the county of Sonoma County. They meet these families every day in all the way that humans, you know, the human resource department and things like that are really helping these families make it on a day-to-day basis with all the different things that they offer. They see our program. They know that the infusion of a tax return at tax time is usually the biggest infusion of income past their own paycheck. That any of these families are going to see. So they know the value of sitting with these clients, and then in 2 or 3 weeks they're going to get their refund. There's this sweet spot to really have them stop and think about how to do something differently, how to save, how to pay off debt, how to get into better housing, things like that. So the county is our biggest supporter, and then of course private donations into United Way help us fund these programs. We have programs for income, which is what I oversee with my partners, and then education and health. And so we do a lot for the community with tutoring kids through our Schools of Hope program, and blood pressure checking through our health pillar. We got lots going on. The private donation, the buy-in from the community, getting that if they invest their dollars at the United Way, we're going to be able to maximize every dollar as it goes back out into the community. And we help the clients do the same thing. I think the research shows that every dollar that's brought back in tax return money goes back out to your community 12 times, to the grocer, to the auto mechanic, things like that. So it really helps. And we brought back, last year we did 5,700 tax returns for free. We brought back $7.6 million in refunds.
Wow.
Millions of dollars in this earned income tax credit I told you about. So there's a lot of money coming back into our community.
Yeah, there definitely is. And again, the threshold, I think it's pretty high, $54,000 a year for the house, you know, the total household income is a really quite a high bar. I mean, I know probably every musician who's watching this right now qualifies. Everybody who works in radio probably qualifies for this. And so a great way to have a professional look over your taxes. Mm-hmm. So if you've been doing your taxes on your own, maybe you want to have someone else take a look, especially if you have dependents in your household as well. Where can I find out more about the program if I just want to go online and I want to see what the qualifications are,
right,
what the criteria is?
So you can dial 211 and let them, you know, be on hold for a little while because this is a very popular program. Have patience. They will get to you. Or you can go and self-schedule at unitedwaywinecountry.org. And click on Earn It, Keep It, Save It. You'll see right there, free tax prep. And click on that. It will take you to an ability to self-schedule, ask you a bunch of questions. What is a good time of day? What's a good location? And you can surf around for an available appointment that you book yourself. And then if you provide an email, you'll get a list of what to bring and the location of the place. Again, someone like me should be calling you to remind you again. People are waiting for certain tax returns and their certain tax documents to come. So we help them access those. You don't have to be documented to take advantage of this. We file for people who have ITINs as well as Social Security cards. My two kids just came in the other day and got theirs filed for the first time as dependents. That was a big moment. I had mine done. My boyfriend's another musician coming in tonight to get his done. Right. It's exciting for me because I was one of those people who just dropped off my tax returns and just knew nothing.
Right.
Didn't have the opportunity to really think about what it was. And, you know, it's important. You're getting a new job and you have to fill out that W-4. Nobody tells you how many allowances to take or if you're going to owe at tax time or get money back. Nobody helps you do that. So I really, when I say partners, I mean We meet you, we do your taxes, you're going to keep coming back. We have a higher accuracy rate than paid repairs nationally because every single tax return is double checked. And so we get very few rejects and we stay in touch with you. And you have so many opportunities to stay in touch with us. So it's
exciting.
That's excellent.
Wow. Yeah. Very exciting. So there you have it. No excuses. You can get your taxes done. And frankly, would you want that money to be working for you? Or do you want it working for Uncle Sam? I mean, they get their chunk already, but you don't want them to get more than they have to. So again, you can call 211. You can also go to UnitedWay.org. Suzanne Yeomans, the Financial Stability Program Officer from United Way, thank you very much for coming in.
Thank you so much for the invite. We really appreciate the outreach.
Great. Well, thank you. Much appreciated.
Thank you.
All right. This is Andre from The Crush, 95.9, signing off. Have a good one.